Aladdin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to another video of Aladdin Creations. My name is Kavindu. So today in this short video I am going to discuss with you how to identify and confirm Streptococcus Agalactiae bacteria using colony morphology and other biochemical test results. So let's start this. This Streptococcus family is usually classified depending either on landfill grouping or hemolysis pattern. The Streptococcus species what I am going to discuss today is beta hemolytic and belongs to group B. It is called as Streptococcus Agalactiae. They are gram-positive spherical cells that occur in chains. Streptococcus Agalactiae belongs to normal flora of female genital tract and gastrointestinal tract. It can be transmitted by mother to infant at birth due to rupture of membrane. When we consider clinical manifestation, it can cause neonatal sepsis and meningitis, also neonatal pneumonia. Not only that, pneumonia, endocarditis, arthritis, osteomyelitis, cellulitis are some clinical manifestation in adults that can be caused by Streptococcus Agalactiae. Okay, let's see how to identify and confirm this Streptococcus Agalactiae bacteria in laboratory. When we consider the colony morphology, Streptococcus Agalactiae cube, compact, small colonies on blood agar. Also, there are 2 to 3 mm zone of beta hemolysis around colonies. It grow on McConkie agar and colonies are small lactose fermenting colonies. Remember, only group B, D streptococci and enterococci species are grown on McConkie agar media. Then next test to perform is gram stain. Gram stain is mean give gram positive cocci in chains. As it is gram positive cocci, we can do catalase test to differentiate staphylococci species from streptococci species. Streptococcus Agalactiae give negative results for catalase test as it is belongs to Streptococcus species. The rest of diagnostic tests are performed depending on laboratory standard operating procedures. We can directly do landfill grouping based on the clinical suspicion. Landfill grouping of isolated beta hemolytic colonies result group B Streptococci for Streptococci Agalactiae. There are few other tests to detect Streptococcus Agalactiae in clinical laboratory. Bacitracin this test. This usually bacitracin this test gives negative or resistance for Streptococcus Agalactiae, but 5 to 10% of group B, C, G streptococci also can give a positive in bacitracin this test. Next test to perform is CAM test. Streptococcus Agalactiae give positive result for CAM test. Streptococcus Agalactiae produce a factor called CAM factor, which enhances the effect of betalizing produced by Staphylococcus aureus. This phenomenon is used in CAM test. Also, we can perform hippurate hydrolysis test. It gives positive for Streptococcus Agalactiae. Some sugar fermentation results can also be used, but these are the commonly performed laboratory tests for identification of Streptococcus Agalactiae. Well friends, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and gained knowledge about how to identify and confirm this Streptococcus Agalactiae bacteria in your laboratory. So don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit bell icon to update more medical laboratory science and medical related videos like this. Thank you.